This is my new PCB that switches the MOSFETs, which makes it able for me to switch 3500 volts. The previous board was destroyed because I put 31 volts on a 12 volts input. And I now have a Zener 13 volt diode to protect the circuit from overvoltage. I also deleted the connection in the middle between the MOSFETs because I won't use that anymore, and I added the extra components for connecting the wires of the coils. So now I'm ready to film the testing and show you the results.